Lasagna, okay, with not too much sauce, with some ricotta cheese, a little bit of zucchini, okay, so let me show you what we're going to do. Okay, right over here, I have my sauce that I thawed out and I melted it, I cooked it down and I got my chunky marinara here, okay. I have a pound of sausage, ground sausage, that I'm frying up, that's going to go in the mix, okay? Let me get that going. Oh. All right, and then over here, I have My no-boil lasagna. This is, I'm gonna put it right in just like that. I have a zucchini. I didn't make my ricotta cheese this time. I bought a thing because I didn't have time. Okay, so I'm gonna make it with this ricotta cheese. This is 2 pounds. I got a half a cup of grated parm. I got some nutmeg, some sea salt, and I got my 2 acorn squashes. So over here, with these acorn squashes, what we're going to do to start off is I'm going to cut them in half. Okay? 1 second. Yeah, I got my sausage browning nicely here. Okay? Right, my sauce is warm. Okay, so that's gonna be good. This is gonna be cooled down when I'm gonna use it. Okay, I'm gonna turn that off. Let that keep cooking. Now come back over here. Okay, and now I'm gonna take a tablespoon and I'm gonna go in and I'm gonna take the seeds out of these, like so. Okay, I'm going to scoop them out, come out nice and easy. They're just like pumpkin seeds. Okay, I'm going to get those out. I have my oven preheated at 400 degrees. Okay. Okay, so I got them all clean like so, right? Now, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take a pan with about a half an inch of water in it, and I'm gonna sit these in it upside down like so. I'm gonna put them in the 400 degree oven on the top shelf, and they're gonna go in for about 25 minutes. And when they come out, they're going to be nice and tender. We're going to scoop all of that stuff out, and I'll show you what we're going to do with it. I'm going to drain off the sausage. I'm going to put that separately on the side, and when those acorn squashes are done. We'll be back to finish up this lasagna. Okay, I'm back. All right? And let me show you. Come over here. Okay? I've been scraping out my acorn squash, all of the meat out of it, all of the squash, right? Here's one here, one left. I'm gonna show you. I'm just going in with the spoon, trying to keep the skin, and I'm scooping it all out, like so. Right? Get as much as I can. Okay. Okay, see that? Now I got all of this here, right? And now you can make this vegetarian. It doesn't have to, you don't have to do this. But I have that pound of ground sausage. You don't have to put this in if you don't want to, right? Okay, so I'm gonna dump that pound of ground sausage in there. Okay, we're gonna mix it up. Okay. And with that, I'm gonna add some nutmeg. Sorry about that. I got an open nutmeg here. And I'm gonna put in about 2 teaspoons worth. 2 teaspoons worth of nutmeg in that. I'm gonna mix that all up. Right? Mixing that all up. Now I'm gonna add some sea salt. About 2 teaspoons worth of sea salt in there. Okay, we're gonna mix it up. Okay. 1/2 cup of Parmesan cheese. I'm gonna get that in there. We're gonna mix that up. Right? Now, I got my 2 pounds of ricotta. I'm gonna get that in there, and we're gonna mix that all in. We're gonna give this a good mix. Okay. Wow. Get a nice mix going here. Okay. Let me get a taste. Mmm. Wow. That's very good. Very good. Okay. We'll be back in 1 second. Okay. It just needs a tiny bit of pepper. So I'm gonna put about 1 teaspoon's worth and a teaspoon and a half worth of pepper. And we're gonna give that a mix. Have it all mixed up. Okay. It's looking good. Tasting good. Okay. Now, I'm gonna take my... Let's get this going here. I'm gonna take my sauce, and I'm gonna put sauce on the bottom here, just to cover the bottom. Okay. And then I have my no-boil lasagna sheets right here. And we're gonna lay them in. This is a 13x9 pan. I'm gonna lay them in like so. Then I get 5 across each way. Okay, that's 3, 4, 5. Kind of make them even. That's my oven beeping. 400 degrees. Okay, so I got my 5 there, right? Now I'm gonna take my mix. And I'm gonna spread it around. Like so. Right? Get a nice layer of that on there like so. Okay? Then I'm gonna put 5 more on. Just like so. Then I'm gonna hit it with the mix again. Okay, and I'm gonna spread it around. Like so. Okay. Nice, right? Come over here, take a look at this. Okay. That's delicious. Okay. Got that there? Now we're going to do 5 more layers. 5 more rows. Okay. I got those there like that, right? Now we're going to put this last layer on. Okay. Whoops.
In 1987, to criticize President Reagan. So he is an equal opportunity insulter.
All right. Look at this.
I have spent my career fighting for kids.
Okay. We're going to get a lot of that in there. Okay, so that's 3 layers. Alright. And you know what? I got a little left. So I'm going to be right back. I'm going to get 5 more pieces of pasta.
I meet people who have been affected by things.
Okay, sorry about that. Here we go. 5 more pieces. This is going to be a 4 layer lasagna.
And so I meet families who tell me about what that meant. And it really, it makes me very grateful.
Okay.
And I was a senator from New York.
So I got the 5 pieces there. Now what I'm going to do with this is I'm going to take my leftover, all my stuff, let me get it, scrape down. Okay.
And as your Secretary of State, I try to.
And this is going to be a thinner layer than the others, which is cool, because I'm going to put a little sauce on top of this one. Okay. All right, let me clean that off around there like so. Taste it, it's good. Look at that, that's good. That's so delicious. Let me get a towel to dry my hands. Okay, let me get this pan out of the way. Okay.
Mom, you want me to take you home?
But everything I've done.
Okay. All right, look at that. Now, I'm going to take my sauce. Okay, we're going to spread that around like this. Look at this. Beautiful, right? Now after this cooks, this is going to go in a 400 degree oven for an hour. After this cooks, I'm going to take it out, I'm going to put cheese on it, and I'm going to put it back in under the boiler to melt the cheese. And I'll show you that when we do it. And when I serve it, we're going to top it with a little bit of a pink sauce. Okay? So stay tuned for that stuff. It's going in a 400 degree oven for 1 hour right now. I forgot to tell you, we're going to put a piece of foil over this before it goes in the oven. Okay, we're going to tent it. Okay? So we're going to put the foil here. We're going to pull this up. And we're going to tent it so it's not laying on the sauce. Because when foil and sauce get together, it makes a chemical reaction and the foil gets into the sauce. We don't want that. Okay, so this is going in the oven for 1 hour at 400. Hey, you know what I'm gonna do? I took my mandolin out, right? And I took out that zucchini that I had and I cut it into these very thin discs. And I'm gonna lay them all on top of that lasagna when it comes out of the oven. So I had my mandolin and I just went and I sliced them down very thin, like so. And I'm going to put them on the top of it and put the cheese on that and then put that under the broiler. We're going to see how that comes out. It's going to be good no matter how we do it. So I'm looking forward to that. All right, I just pulled it out of the oven. Okay, and it's actually been in the oven for 1 hour and 15 minutes. All right, let's take a peek at it. Okay. So now, I'm gonna take my zucchini that I have here, okay? And we're gonna try this, okay? I've never put it on top before, but we're gonna try it. Maybe it'll give it a little presentation. Let's see how that works. I'm gonna lay it on top like so. Okay, try to use the big ones, the bigger ones, to overlap them. See this? Hope I have enough. I think I will. I got them nice and thin. They're almost paper thin, which is cool. And what I'm going to have to do with this is I'm going to have to get some more sauce. Okay, because I'm going to put a little more sauce over this so they cook with the cheese on top of that. Okay. Beautiful. And when these cook, they'll cut very easily with a sharp knife when I cut these. Okay, let's stick some in here. Might as well use them all, right? Okay, that's pretty much it. Okay, now I'm gonna take some more sauce here. Let me get a spoon. I just want to coat them with this sauce. Look at this. That looks nice, right? This is going to be nice. All right. Okay, I'm going to get the cheese. And I'm going to be pretty generous with the shredded mozzarella. This is a low, pot skin, low moisture.
he actually said that, or I would have made that legal argument. Look, they feel like they have the four battlegrounds.
All right, look at that. Okay. And now I'm going to put that back in the oven. I'm going to actually leave it on bake, not on broil. And I'm going to bake it probably for another 10 minutes in there till it gets all melted and the zucchini cooks a little bit. Okay? So it's going to go back in the oven. Ah, it's hot stuff. We'll see what it looks like when we're done. Okay, here it is. Just took it out of the oven.
Have been shot during a burglary gone horribly wrong in the Bronx uptown. This is the area, this is the Manhattan we all know.
Okay, that looks good.
My first kiss went a little like this. And twist.
Can we eat that tonight? So I'm going to show you when we played it what it's going to look like with the red, with the pink sauce on it. Okay, I got my sauce here, right? Okay. I guess it's probably maybe half a cup of sauce in there. Okay. And I'm going to put in about a half a cup of half and half. Okay. Along with a quarter cup. Simmer, it's done. And we'll be back. All right, now I cut out two pieces. There they are. And let me get my sauce. Nice and hot, right? And I'm just going to take. How's that look? She won't ever get enough when she gets a little touch. And corn squash lasagna. Okay, topped with some thin sliced zucchini and mozzarella cheese. I hope you enjoyed this video. We're gonna enjoy this.
Bitch, no muzzle. Let's go. Music makes me.